I'll start the next set with a slow tune I learned from one of my favourite fiddle players, Liz Carroll, called Island of Woods.